Do you like setting targets or do you like chasing them?
यार ताकत भी है, नज़ाकत भी है।
Smriti Mandana against Smriti Mandana. Let's go nuts. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's time to get your adrenaline pumping. Welcome to the first ever Red Bull Cricket Challenge. मैं हूँ आपका host Jatin Sapru. The Wonder Woman has reached the ground. This challenge will be played out in two rounds. लेकिन पहले welcome तो करें Smriti Mandana का. Smriti, welcome to the Red Bull Cricket Challenge.
Thank you, Jatin.
Do you like setting targets or do you like chasing them?
Well, I think in T20.
Doesn't matter. Round one, round two, मजा तो round two में आएगा. वहाँ पे होगा climax is blockbuster का. लेकिन पहले target set किया जाएगा. That's round one. Smriti, why don't you get padded up?
Yes.
Right. I'm going to tell everyone the rules and let's go nuts.
Here we go. Here are the rules for round one. There are 10 balls to be played with no field restrictions at all. There are 3 lives available. And in case the ball falls short of a boundary, I get to decide on the number of runs awarded.
Here we go. 10 balls, round one, Red Bull Cricket Challenge with Smriti Mandana. Here we go. Right, Smriti, here we go. Round number one, ball number one. Bowling machine mein emotion nahi, sirf drama hai. Oh ho, pehli, middle, oh my god. Over longo, off the mark in style. Ball number two, coming up.
Oye, boundary.
Ek long off ke upar se 6, long on ki disha mein ek chauka, 2 ball 10 run, teesri ball. Will the bowling machine be third time lucky? Seedha. Good shot, Smriti. Middling it, huh? Match is not too far away. I'm sure we're getting you completely in the rhythm for your big one. यार ताकत भी है, नज़ाकत भी है. AI shot, AI trademark, थोड़ी सी एक और छक्का. I'm gonna give you एक run.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm speechless really. What a shot. Last ball, round one. Smriti on strike. Now. Well done, Aj. Ho gaya.
Aacho. Yaar, achhi batting ho rahi thi.
I know, it's round one, Smriti.
Par abhi mujhe bahut tension aa rahi hai.
You got 45. Well done, Smriti Mandana.
And here are the rules for round two. There are 10 balls to be played with field restrictions, obstacles and bonuses. There are 5 obstacles on the field and if the ball hits these obstacles, then it counts for the number of runs written on the obstacle. However, if the ball lands on top of the obstacles, then that is considered a wicket. With 2 consecutive sixes, you get a free hit, which can be hit in any direction. There are 2 bonus targets kept on either side of the ground. If these bonus targets are hit directly, there is a total of 8 runs. And like before, in case the ball falls short of the boundary, I get to decide on the number of runs awarded.
Oh, by the way, one rule I forgot to tell you. Is ground ko humne 12 zones mein divide kiya hai aur ek zone mein aap sirf ek hi bar score kar sakti hai.
Hey, aise nahi karna.
Come on, we have a Mr. 360. We need a Miss 360 and you're the best candidate, Smriti. That is the challenge.
Interesting. यार प्रेशर कर दिया, प्रेशर डाल दिया. ऐसे लग रहा है T20 में 250 चेस कर रही हूँ.
See, this is why this Red Bull Cricket Challenge is all about pushing your limits, right? We've given imagination some wings. Come on, lady. Let's do this. Round two. This is what it's boiled down to. This is going to be fun. Smriti Mandana chasing her own total, but with obstacles, new rules. First ball. Seedha long on ke upar se. Has she taken on the target? In fact, she's hit it even better. Pehli baar kisi ko itna pyara chhakka maar ke udaas hote hue dekha. Itna
achha kyun mara? Just upar se gaya yaar.
Second ball. Okay, alag zone mein hai. I'll give you that. Is it a 6? Yes! Pura maidan aapka hai. Give it a go, Smriti. Oh! Missed it! Target aapke samne hai, but it's not easy. ओके एज यू नो काउ कॉर्नर इज लॉक लॉन्ग ऑन इज लॉक और थोड़ी वेरिएशन को मैं अनलॉक करता हूँ.
अरे रे रे.
अरे यार क्या खुला हुआ जोन है और क्या चाहिए और क्या चाहिए.
ओए ऊपर ही चलेगी वो तो.
High up in the air, fielder coming under it, drops it, no idea. I'll have to give you one now. There's a dot ball. Bring in that offside play, bring in that grace. Agli gend taiyari karti hui now. कहानी में ट्विस्ट.
दो डॉट बॉल ना T20 में भारी पड़े.
चैलेंज तो अंदर से अब फील हो रहा होगा. सातवीं गेंद नाउ. ओहो टारगेट पे लगेगी बोनस पे लगेगी लेकिन रोल करते हुए. बट स्मृति यू नो व्हाई बिकॉज़ आई लव दिस शॉट. स्मृति लेट मी जस्ट टेल यू योर जोन्स आर अ ब्लॉक काउ कॉर्नर लॉन्ग ऑन गली एंड एक्स्ट्रा कवर. सो टू ऑफ योर फेवरेट जोन्स आर गॉन. तीन गेंदे दो छक्के लगे तो एक फ्री हिट मिलेगी. सो देयर इज अ पॉसिबिलिटी ऑफ गेटिंग मोर बॉल्स. व्हाट्स गोइंग थ्रू योर माइंड राइट नाउ.
जस्ट एज ऑलवेज प्ले जस्ट अकॉर्डिंग टू द बॉल. ओके दैट्स द बेस्ट थिंग.
आर यू गोइंग टू गो फॉर द बोनस और विल यू प्ले इट सेफ.
आई थिंक आई विल जस्ट प्ले सेफ.
ओके थ्री बॉल्स 19. ओके लॉन्ग ऑफ जोन खुला है तो चार तो हो गए. 15 रन चाहिए. दो बॉल्स हैं स्मृति. एक ही तरीका है.
दो छक्के या तो दो
या तो दो टारगेट्स बोनस या दो छक्के और एक फ्री हिट. कम ऑन स्मृति गो फॉर इट गो फॉर इट. टू बॉल्स टू गो. राउंड नंबर टू फिनाले की. शॉट और एकदम सही जगह पर भी. Fantastic. How did that feel?
Yeah, I think it was against my strength, but yeah, nice. अच्छा है, कभी try कर सकती हूँ shot.
अगर इस गेंद पे छक्का लगता है, तो एक free hit.
अरे.
Zone number two is open, which is a nice hitting zone. Challenge which you're playing out in your mind right now, Smriti. You haven't hit the bonus target even once. She needs a six for a free hit. Oh! Yes. Yes! So which means you still haven't won. She still hasn't won it. But she gets a free hit. देखिए ऐसे challenges में तो कुछ खिलाड़ी निखरते हैं कुछ बिखरते हैं. यहाँ पे निखर के दिखाया स्मृति मंदना ने आखिरी दो गेंदों पे छक्के लगा के. ये ball free hit है. But there still could be a twist in the tail. She hasn't won yet. It's down to the wire. Smriti Mandana against Smriti Mandana. Okay, here we go. 3, 2, 1. स्मृति मांदना को मिले हैं पूरे 8. स्मृति ने स्मृति के टोटल की लगा दी है. व्हाट वेल प्लेड स्मृति.
It was quite a lot of fun. I didn't expect na interesting hoga. And then I think very good practice also for me to take away. I think I can put this kind of zones and all of those things back home and practice also for the T20 format.